Adrenaline seekers are turning to horsepower.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Horseboarding UK. Here we go now.
So what do you reckon, guys? You gotta wait.
Whoa, the speed trap didn't go off. They're going all the way round now. And oh, no, it's a big crash.
And the Conquest Elite Cup.
The more you cheer, the faster they will go.
It's a super car, ladies and gentlemen.
And now we see what this ball rider can hang on to. The board sliding, slipping and sliding, sweeping across the arena.
24 miles an hour.
Yeah, so now this is where this pony just excels. The short footedness of the pony, which does all but a fade out, and she gets a touch.
They're tunnel vision as they go for the finish line, because they could ruin it on the last turn. But they're away, ladies and gentlemen, get behind the team for the finish line and taking first place, 68-71.
Welcome to the Horseboarding International Event here at the FEI World Cup.
Absolutely brilliant.
This is the team of Deadpool's five-time national champion, double world record holder.
Come up with me, the black Dakota.
Really starts, ladies and gentlemen. 27 miles an hour, that's the fastest we've seen this season.
Lloyd using his fingers for grip as he tries to make his board.
They're pushing that limit as they go all the way for the finish line.
28 miles an hour, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness.
Doing this wave, I'm very nice.
Ready to say anything. Oh my goodness. That was amazing. 25 miles an hour, the minimum 29 miles an hour again.
No! What a wheel!
Oh my goodness!
So fast, the equipment can't handle it!
As they absolutely thunder across the ring, we're all hanging off with dear life.
We've never seen it go to 29, ladies and gentlemen. If that happens, I want to hear you scream through the finish line. 71-35.
Leslie Lindsay says, saw you guys at Tame Show, enjoyed it so much that we followed you down here, the Lindsay family.
Ah, oh, thank you very much, guys.
Look at that board riding as he desperately hangs on with his fingertips.
First ever European Championships here in Holland.
And now, the first ever European Champions, it is the Dead Pigeons!
Come on, they want to break the limit! It's absolutely for ourselves! They want to get their goal!
28! 28!
It's official! Cruises easily, the first team to ever do 29 miles an hour!
It's a big crash!
We start seeing the limits being pushed of what is actually possible. Cruises easily with 29 miles an hour as well.
This is one of the best days board riding this man has ever done.
Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you soon.